Hey, what's up, dudes? My name is Prestige. Welcome back to the channel. Today, I got some more awesome Black Ops 3 gameplay for you. We're going to be using the M8A7 Burst Fire Assault Rifle, and I got my favorite camouflage design I've made so far called Power Ranger. Today, we're going to be talking about Prestige Mode as well as level cap in Call of Duty Black Ops 3, the final version of Black Ops 3 when it finally does come out in November. David Vonderhaar, the man himself, confirmed that Treyarch and the team are not really fans of adding more prestige levels after. They like that there's an end goal, they like when they have something to shoot for, and they think that that should be the same for all players out there, which is why he has confirmed that Black Ops 3 will be level 55 for the maximum level cap, as well as 10th prestige for maximum prestige level. Now, that doesn't rule out that there may be something afterwards, though. You know how we've had, like, Master Prestige, Grandmaster Prestige, stuff like that in previous Call of Duty games? We may see something like that here as well, because he did say that there is something completely unannounced as of right now, and they're not ready to talk about it. So let's talk about what the unannounced thing may be. Let's kind of have a brainstorm in the comment section. Let's do something a little bit different and think outside the box a little bit, because Treyarch always seems to do that. Now, we've talked about what maybe we could possibly see once we hit the top rank before. We've talked about possibly getting secret camouflages, possibly getting secret gear sets or something like that, possibly getting a completely new animated emblem or something like that that you would see in the pregame lobby. These are all very valid things that I would love to see for reaching that maximum rank, seeing that if you go that extra mile to reach that maximum rank and you don't stop at any specific level, I feel like you should be rewarded with something that showcases that you put all of that dedication and hard work into reaching that specific rank. So, now that we have new things called specialist characters, there may in fact be a possibility of having a secret 10th specialist character only rewarded for people that possibly hit that top rank, which I personally believe would be an excellent reward. Another thing that I think not a lot of people have talked about is customization in this game. Sure, we have a lot of customization with not only our weapons, but you also have to remember in the paint shop that we've seen so far, there's also a material picker, and also camouflage designs aren't shown yet in the beta either. So maybe you're rewarded with a special material, maybe you're rewarded with a special camouflage like we've talked about in the past. It all depends on what the developer wants to come down and do. I mean, essentially, there are hundreds of thousands of things that Treyarch could do at this point to reward somebody that has gone that extra mile and reached maximum rank. But going back to that idea of having a 10th and secret specialist character also ties into the fact that maybe specialist characters have their own sort of way to customize themselves. Now, this is something that not a lot of people have talked about either, having customization on a specialist character. Playing through the beta, it was kind of strange to see that there was all the same looking character, if that makes any sense. Sure, the enemy team had like little red lights on their characters to kind of differentiate them from your team, but they still looked the same in character models. So possibly what I'm thinking is maybe there'll be some sort of customization that we haven't learned about as of yet, but that customization will be fully expanded in the final game. And I think that maybe if you reach that top rank, you'll get some sort of special outfit or special suit or something to customize your character with to make them even more your own, which I think would be pretty cool, and I would like the idea of doing more stuff like that. Not to mention, we have challenges and things of that nature that we can go through still as well to unlock specific camouflages, as well as a super secret camouflage that still hasn't been announced yet. Really, it never is announced. It's one of those things that we have to find on our own. But once again, with the level progression system that's in zombies and in the story mode itself, maybe that will tie into the multiplayer somehow, unlocking specific things for not only our specialist characters, but for our weapons itself, like maybe new prints or maybe new designs, new materials, and stuff like that. So let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section. If you enjoyed this particular video, please feel free to show your support by clicking that thumbs up button down below, and do not forget to subscribe for more awesome Black Ops 3 videos each and every day. Until next time, everybody, I am out. Peace.